was a vacant box. And the green light is on. Stand for a jump. Race number four. They're ready. And away, and very slow out was Oster Bale. Winning the jump was Dinah Briley. Will go forward and have the lead from Frosty Snowman underneath of Poppy Yellow. Oster Bale winds into his route deeper out from Dinah Ringo at the tail. Off the back, leading the way, it is Dinah Briley up by a length and a half. Oster Bale's running on strongly. Right behind them, Frosty Snowman from Poppy Yellow around the tomb. Dinah Briley went up the track. Oster Bale's finishing strongly down the outside. Oster Bale over the top, got the money. Beat Dinah Briley, Frosty Snowman to break the Poppy Yellow. Dinah Ringo last of the five in. Time for the run was 26 and 15.